guys, Perry the Entertainer here, giving you guys another video. Gonna be giving you guys a... I'm gonna move this up a little bit, sorry guys. Alright, so, I was watching ESPN today, and I was watching on YouTube too, and I saw the Rated R Kill Tim Moran, and ESPN said the same thing, said that Scottie Pippen said in an interview, said, and I quote, LeBron James is the greatest player of all time. Better than Michael Jordan. Okay, this is the thing about LeBron James. I hate LeBron. I'm saying that right now. I hate LeBron James. He stole the spotlight from Dwayne Wade. That's the one reason. This is the main reason I even want to talk about. This guy comes, you know, he doesn't want to be a part of a losing team anymore, so he quits the Cavs. And we're the Cavs now, but whatever. They're getting first pick in the draft anyway, so I really don't care. I hope they actually get a good pick. I think the Cavs are like the Detroit Lions of the NBA. I really want them to do better. I'm not a fan of them, but I want them to do better. They haven't really been giving it to me very soon. But anyway, like I said, I want to get more into other sort of sports, entertainment-wise. I don't want to be talking about WWE all the time. And before I start, I also want you guys to click that subscribe button if you haven't already. And put down in the comments, what do you think about my new intro? There's a reason why I made it that, but I'm not going to tell you guys until I make it official. But anyway, so Scottie Pippen really has to be out of his mind if he really thinks that LeBron James is better than Michael Jordan. He said Michael Jordan may be the greatest scorer of all time, but LeBron James is the greatest player of all time. Are you kidding me? This guy stole the spotlight from Dwayne Wade. Dwayne Wade, he was the first pick of the 2003 NBA draft. So he's been on the team for a good 8 years. How dare LeBron James to come on the Heat and steal the spotlight? This is his team. This is Dwayne Wade's team. Dwayne Wade's been on this team for 8 years. So what gives LeBron James the right to actually steal the spotlight? So I really don't get this. Like, Chris Bosh, it's fine with, because, like, you know, he's a kind of mediocre player over there. I really think he's underrated, actually. He probably is, like, second out of the big three. But anyway, I kind of hate the Heat in general. Not going to say that I've hated the Heat, actually. I've been a Wade fan for 6 years? In 2005? He was the only player that I actually watched on Miami. He was the only one that I ever watched. Like, I didn't care about any other player on Miami. I really just cared for Wade. And I actually found out today that he's actually from Chicago, so I didn't know that. I really didn't. But I've been a fan of him for 6 years. He's been very good. I enjoy his work. I really do. But what gives LeBron James the right, just because I want to play on a winning team? Just because you want to be a winner, you quit the team that you started on? You're an idiot, LeBron James. I hate LeBron James. You know, people are saying that, you know, he could be better than Kobe Bryant. Screw that. Kobe Bryant can easily destroy LeBron James. I'm not saying that because I'm a Lakers fan. I'm not also saying that because I just hate Miami. But I only hate Miami because LeBron's on that. And I hate LeBron. He's too cocky. Even when they were on that losing streak back in this season, they were on that like 8-9 game winning losing streak. LeBron James was still cocky. He would talk shit about the other team. And game 5 was last night? So it was game 4. Yeah, game 4 should have went to the Bulls. You guys have to admit that. That was horrible, horrible, horrible. Referees, they wouldn't pay attention when the Bulls had the ball. they paid more attention when the Heat had the ball, and when the Heat had the ball, they would foul all the balls. Heck, LeBron James, he did this little taunting thing at Luol Deng. He didn't get penalized for it. If they did, I guarantee you, if Luol Deng did something back, the Bulls would have gotten penalized for it. That's how horrible this is. This is why I think if you have to have any sort of thing in the playoffs, put it somewhere that's not even close to any states in general. Like, don't put it in home court advantage. Screw home court advantage. You know, play it in California if you want to. Play it in Madison Square Garden. And that's not in California, I just realized that, but whatever. Play it somewhere where you're not gonna, we're gonna have neutral referees and not non-partial referees. That was just, that game should have went to the Bulls. I'm guarantee that. But focusing more on this thing with LeBron and Michael Jordan. You're kidding me. You actually are comparing. That's the bad thing. You're actually comparing LeBron James to the great Michael Jordan. Granted, you can, you know, you got, you can put Kobe up there. You can put Larry Bird. You can put all these guys up there who could even be close or maybe at that level that Michael Jordan is at. You know, Charles Barkley, you can put him up there too, but nobody, and I mean nobody, is better than the great Michael Jordan. I'm not saying that because I'm from Chicago, but you have to admit, this guy, I know he came back twice, and then he came back once back to the Bulls, and he once came back to the Wizards back in 2003, I think. He only played that season, though, and the Wizards still weren't as good as they, you know. But you're kidding me. You're really telling me if I just take LeBron James out of the Heat are gonna suck? That's why you got Dwayne Wade. That's why you got Chris Bosh. Chris Bosh is an underrated player. Dwayne Wade is at that level. He's not overrated, but he's also not underrated. Actually, if I had to pick one of the two, I think he's underrated. LeBron James, this is exactly what I was talking about. I was talking this in a Skype call the other day. Dwayne Wade is the face of the Heat, really. He's the face of the Heat, you know. You know, he gets all the points, he gets all the rebounds, he gets all that stuff. And you're actually taking a second or even third best player on the Heat, and you're going to compare him to Michael Jordan? Heck, if I had to compare anyone to Michael Jordan on that team, I would pick Dwayne Wade. Dwayne Wade has played his heart out every game. So has Joakim Noah. But, so, you're telling me, since you play your heart out every game, I guess you're better than Michael Jordan? Fuck that. Joakim Noah, look at what he's been doing the entire season. Granted, he was out for, a couple months? I don't know, because of his thumb? That was it. He came back and he was still playing his damn heart out. You kidding me? This guy still hasn't lost a step. And you're gonna tell me that he's under LeBron James? Ugh, this just pisses me the fuck off. Never, and I mean never, ESPN or anybody that even thinks so, LeBron James will never be at that spot where Michael Jordan is right now. He'll never be at the spot where Larry Bird is, Charles Barkley, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Any of those great players are up there. Not even people, like, especially like Michael Jordan, who have played, 13 to 15 seasons, somewhere around that? I don't have my thing open, so I'm not really fluent on this right now. I just saw it, and I'm like, oh, I have to make a video on this right now. So I kind of just woke up the other day, too, or other hour. But still, Michael Jordan has played a lot more seasons than LeBron James has. And you're going to tell me in those, he's picked in 06, wasn't he? I think LeBron was picked in 06. So I think it was 5 years? 5 years? I think he was on 06. Maybe. I might be wrong. I know I'm not quite fluent on this right now. I actually just woke up a couple minutes ago. So, I'm kind of done ranting right now, so I'm going to have another video up later today. It's probably going to be, like, at night, maybe. It's about, like I said yesterday, who I think is the better talker, CM Punk or The Miz. This one I'm actually quite fluent on. Even when I wake up in the morning, I can still talk about it. The awkward video that I said I'm going to do, it's going to be on Saturday instead. I kind of have everything to do today. I got to make this video, got to do all the stuff today, and plus I got the storm tonight, so if you want to check out the storm, feel free to. It'll be on Blog TV, on my Blog TV account, Perry the Entertainer 2. Go down in there. Basically, whenever SmackDown starts for you, basically. Maybe it might be on for you right now. It could be, I don't know, but when SmackDown is on here, which is usually when it's 7 o'clock here, I don't know exact time zones. I will find that out probably today, and I'll put that in the description box. So go check me out on Blog TV. It's 7 p.m. for me. I don't know what it is for you guys, especially, like, for everybody who's an hour behind or an hour in front of us. So, anyway, by the way, I also want to say that the awkward video will be on my other account, X, The Entertainer Show, X. I have to put the X in there because everybody's putting in just The Entertainer Show, and I'm not showing up. The Entertainer Show was taken, so I had to put X, The Entertainer Show, X. So put X in front of both of them when you look me up. And also subscribe there if you want any videos from my web or this, or it'll be on my webcam, actually. So it'll be up Saturday morning, maybe lunchtime. So that'll do it for me, guys, for right now. Two videos will be done now, and I gotta get set up for the storm, which is in 6 hours, so, leave me your thoughts and opinions on LeBron James down in the description box, and I can care less about this fat hog. If you guys don't know who I mean by that, I just said his name. He is not compared to Michael Jordan at all. Michael Jordan is better than he is. Enough said. Anyway, post your comments down below, and thank you for tuning in for right now. I'll be back up maybe an hour before the storm. So, that'll do it for me, guys. Perry the Entertainer signing off, and peace out. Also, I will have a new logo down in the down here soon. It'll be the same right now, but I gotta set up all the things. But peace out.